we have an individual who brought a brown paper bag to an attorney, Tommy Yuan, claiming she found that brown paper bag in her doorstep. That's false. Okay? If held that statement was made under oath, that would be perjury. Okay? If that was to introduce evidence into an official proceeding, that would be a crime. But all what this person did here is she made a false representation, a lie to another private party, an attorney. And generally, and I'm gonna scour the law to make sure I'm right about this, but generally that is not considered a crime under New York law.
Frank, do you believe
if there is any way if there is any way to charge her, will you?
I will look at the law. I will look at the facts and make that determination at this time. But right now, my preliminary assessment under New York law is what she did, although if she did it, clearly immoral, is not illegal under New York law.
How has this development impacted the investigation and your ability to move forward?
It depends. The scope of this investigation was to see whether or not there was evidence tampering. There was not evidence tampering. That's the purpose of this press conference. That was the purpose of this investigation. We believe that a person, the complainant's mother, is engaged in an elaborate hoax. Generally speaking, the sins of the mother and father are not usually transferable to the daughter or the son. However, if the investigation further reveals that the complainant was somehow involved in this, knew about this, then that could be very relevant, but we haven't gotten to that point yet. The focus was to see whether evidence was tampered.